Shout out to our school teacher. You ready? You ready tonight? All right.
Registration ready. I'm going gossip all night long, baby. Now. You got that?
All right. Ready? You ready?
Yeah, we gonna give her energy.
You ready?
Why you smiling like this, though?
I'm gossiping.
This is opening night.
I'm gossiping.
This is opening night.
This is opening night.
First of many. First of many.
Wonderful. How you doing, Mr. Cheatham?
I'm hanging in there.
And you excited about tonight?
Hard work and perseverance.
All right. Well, all they can say is break a leg, right?
I hope I don't break it for real.
Morning, Mrs. Scott. You know, you should think about eating a little bit healthier. Every single time I see you, you're always eating junk.
Hey, good morning to you, Miss Carpenter. And don't you look mighty lovely this morning. She has got a lot of nerve. I seen her at Popeye's last night. She was ordering everything on the menu.
It was for my perfume. You
yeah.
Oh, you won't be able to attend the school dance unless you pass.
Yes, Miss Sampson.
Now, let's get started reading, because I gotta finish polishing my nails, followed by my feet.
The jobs and health benefits.
Come on, Mr. Teddy! Relax, bro! Damn! Oh, we still have time. I should go.
Oh, I know. Some ladies out there for you somewhere, dog.
Boy, so disrespectful.
Same old Mr. Teddy. And you ain't got no sense of humor. Man, my peeps told me you was a man back in the day. All washed up.
Marcus, what are you doing here? You don't go to this school.
Man, I'm just coming here to check on my little sister just passing through. Man, you know what it is.
Well, are you in school?
Yo, that school stuff ain't for me.
Whoa.
I got bigger and better dreams.
Go on to school.
You're mopping floors and emptying trash cans. And she's a principal, teaching kids, and she's about to be a doctor. Dr. Mona Carpenter. I don't know.
I guess you do have brains.
It's that age-old story. Broke man. Falls for a woman with a big old bank account.
No, 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 man! You're crazy! I don't want her money. I like her. She's an amazing lady.
Amazing? Did you just say amazing? Boy, them college classes you take are making you sound educated.
Educated?
Yeah.
Man, you should think about going to school. See, working here at this school and taking classes at night, that just inspires me to do better for myself.
Excuse me, well.
Working here.
how come you don't really hear the last couple of Tuesday Crunch? I'm sitting in the back thinking, wow, I mean, like the Foot of Fire number, which in rehearsals we never, I mean, it just seemed like it just wasn't going to work. But tonight you guys just laughed, and you know, and so we really appreciate it very much. You guys get home safely. I'm sorry?
The show is played again. It shouldn't be a one time.
I told. And we made it work. So it's just, people have to believe, I mean, the economy is tough right now, but this is the reason why I'm writing small shows like this. Because, I mean, it is a lot, but we can do it. It definitely works. Like, you turn this to here, it can definitely be done. I'm telling you, I will kick out a show in 2 days for you if you want. If we got some place to do it, I'm like, but this is really like in 6 days or something like that. So it's not a problem. This is not my mother and father. My mother said before her deathbed, she said, Kevin, you're out of your mind, you know, in the right place. Because she thinks, I mean, this is what I've been doing all my life. So I'll share it with them and give them an opportunity. I mean, it's just like, it felt like I was like in an off-Broadway house tonight, you know, looking at it. Yeah. Try it out for one day just to see. And as Teddy and I talked about all the time, we knew this room was going to be filled. I mean, I put all these seats down. We put these seats down pretty much, and we knew that it would be filled and that people would come out. So if we can get maybe like a weekend run of this, it would be really nice. And we will. We definitely will. You have to believe. This will come down. You have to believe. You have to believe. So anyway, y'all have a good evening. Thank you very much for coming out. I hope you can sit and talk to the cast before you leave. Sign your book and things like that. Thank you very much.
You draw so many people together in unity. I hope they keep doing it. I enjoyed it so much.